Hey everybody, it's Peter from Brandford Kia. In this video, I'm going to show you a hidden function of your Kia mirrors that you may not know about, and I'm going to show you how to use it. This is your Kia class. All right, so we were standing beside the 2021 Kia Sorento X-Line, but now we are in the 2021 Kia Sorento SX. I'll tell you why in a second. Now, when I throw this car in reverse, what's going to happen is the mirrors are going to tilt down. So let me just zoom in a little bit to the mirror there, and you can see when I throw it in reverse, it will tilt down. Now, again, where I'm parked right now, that may not make a whole lot of difference, but if you are parking near a curb, that makes parking near a curb or into a spot with lines much, much easier. So again, throw it in drive, it goes forward, throw it in reverse, it goes down. Now, you may not notice that your car that you've had for years also has this capability. Let's zoom down over here to how we make this work. If you are a little bit OCD like me, you like to center out the switch that adjusts between your left and right mirror adjustment. So that's the right side, this is center. I'm kind of OCD, I like everything being uniform the way it's supposed to be. If you leave it in the center, the mirror, let's just zoom out for a second here, the mirror will not tilt down. So I'm gonna go in reverse again, I'm in reverse, no change on the mirror, which is helpful. If at any point while you're in reverse, you tilt that switch, let's just zoom in one more time. Again, sorry for my poor camera quality here. You zoom in, if you tilt the switch either left or right, anywhere but the center position, if you do that, let's just go wide angle again, and you look at that mirror, and now I go in reverse, it will tilt down. Now, while you're here, one little bonus step, if you have a camera like this one that shows the backup camera, now this happens to be a 360 camera, we're just gonna focus on the backup camera side of things. See the blue line? It's not tied. The blue line is what's straight behind your vehicle. Here's how you use that blue line. You throw the car in reverse like we are right now. You want to line up that blue line. We're going to go right to the farthest back space. You want to line up that blue line with the parking spot that you're going to. So you can see when I do that, oops, sorry about the camera work. When I line up that blue line centered to the spot like that, or pretty close to that, now I can go straight back. And I'm in the spot and I'm straight in the spot. So that is why how you use the blue line there. That feature, that blue line feature, and the ability to, when you're in reverse, tilt the mirror down like they are now, or have them straight up. Again, hard to see on the camera how much benefit that gives you, but it does give you quite a bit of benefit from the driver's seat in seeing that line. Now I can see that line in reverse, and now I can't. That makes it way easier. So that is how you use the secret function in your mirror. We do a Kia class like this every single week, twice a week. We usually post them on Wednesdays and Fridays. We also do a live video where we spend a half an hour going in-depth, live, taking your questions every single weekday at 2 o'clock Eastern time. If you're looking for Kia content anywhere on the internet, we're the place to be.